in Lakeland, one of the suburbs voting on municipal schools, but the fight isn't over what you may think. We've told you how Lakeland may be the only suburb where there is an organized opposition to the August school referendum.
And now someone's stealing the opponent's vote no signs from people's yards. WREG's Daniel Hyde is here with details. Daniel.
Well, Claudia, Richard, signs started disappearing a couple of days ago. Organizers wanted to make sure it wasn't some type of accident like breaking city codes. Now they believe it's intentional.
We're trying to get the message out to the people.
And somebody apparently is trying to stop that message. Vote no signs for the municipal schools referendum are disappearing all across the suburban town.
Lakeland appears to have a thief in the night.
Jim Bomprezzi heads up the Vote No Committee and said he started getting calls of people reporting that signs had been taken. At $5 to $6 a pop, that begins to add up.
The Lakeland Against the municipal schools issue and sales tax increase have worked hard and expended lots of money to buy these signs and worked hard to get out and put them up.
Bomprezzi filed a report with the Shelby County Sheriff's Department about the thefts. He even checked with Lakeland code enforcement to make sure the signs weren't taken up because of code violations. He says they weren't. Bomprezzi says this is not something that will be taken lightly.
I have a list of addresses, you know, that are calling in, and I'm keeping a list because when we do prosecute, these people will come forth, and I will too as chairman of this committee and prosecute the offender if and when they're caught.
In the meantime, Bomprezzi offers a warning to those supporting the Vote No cause.
Lakeland, be on the lookout for some sign thieves because somebody's out here taking our signs.
Now, Bomprezzi says he will continue to put up signs. That referendum vote is scheduled for August 2nd. Reporting live, I'm Daniel Hyde, WREG News Channel 3.